you have friends who invite another friend in for a threesome, and years later they get pissed at you. I don't understand them type of people either.
I think that's those type of situations never turn out good.
No,
I
mean, they never do.
It sounds fun at the time, but it'll never turn out good.
Yeah,
it can't.
It's, you know, yeah, every guy fantasizes about shit like that. Every guy, you know, or every woman fantasizes about some shit like that. But, you know, where does it get you? It gets you nowhere.
No, because the image and the thoughts are just, like, right there.
Yeah.
You know?
It's just that, but it's like...
She fucked a chick while we were doing it, you know,
yeah.
And it's like, wait a minute.
Mm-hmm.
Down the road, it's like, you can't get that out of your mind.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It broods. Yeah. So basically, it's just, you know, I agree with my grandma. Whatever happened to those days? Those days are long gone.
Oh yeah.
I'm not saying there's no such thing as love, but where the fuck is love? There's no love around here. There's no love around anywhere anymore. You got people killing one another. You got people doing whatever. You know, you got countries threatening other countries. That shit like that. There's no such thing as compassion. There's no such thing as love. There's no such thing as, you know, being there for somebody. You know, doesn't happen anymore. Those days are dead.
It doesn't help when we're dating someone, and whether it's our friends or our family that doesn't like the person you're dating.
See, that's two that causes a conflict a lot too. But, well, like the one time I went out with this girl, we met at the bar. We went back to her place, and of course, you know, whatever. I'm not going to go into
You don't
detail.
Need to.
And, you know, but, you know, afterwards I started calling her again, and we just, you know, she quit talking to me for some fucking reason and stuff like that. So I just gave up. I was like, fuck, you got suckered into that one again.
It can't be the fact that you're complex, because you're not a complex guy.
Well,
you're just Mikey.
I'm just me.
You're just Madman.
I figured it'd be better this way. I'd be better at getting out my emotions this way. But, you know, this is better, because she'll watch it anyway. She'll see it. I'll probably get a nasty email back from her, but I don't care. I'd prefer her to see it this way, but that's okay. But anyway, this has been Madman Mike. This is RK Stud, Tony Bierce. And we wish you all a good night.
Later.
See you later.